Welcome back to my channel. You need to see art and craft, cooking and much more. In today's video, we are going to do the no thumb challenge. You can see my thumbs are tied and my friend's thumbs are also tied. So we are going to just do the task which we do with thumb and we can't do without the thumb. So let's see if we can do with them. So let's start. So before we start our challenge, please do subscribe to my channel, and if you want our new videos, please do comment down below and click the notification bell icon beside the subscribe button for getting new notifications. And please do make the gray like button into the blue like button. So let's get started. So in the first round, we have to remove the bottle cap with only our four fingers. So let's start. No time limit because this is really hard. So sorry, because he took the bottle away. So we have to do it here. Amma, it's so hard. I almost removed. So I won the first round. He couldn't remove it. So sorry for the background noise. He removed it right now, but I won the challenge. So won this round. So let's move on to the second round. So in the second round, what we have to do is that we have to cut the paper into circles. But there is no time limit, so we can cut how much time we take. We can take how much time we want. So let's get started. It's really hard to cut, and you can't keep the thumb in this circle. Let my friend also come. So now let's cut. A circle you have to cut. Say this is looking like an oval, so let me just trim it. Sorry for the background noise, I don't know what is my friend even talking. So my circle is ready. Let's see if my friend's circle is ready. We'll judge if his circle is good or my circle is good. So which one do you think, guys? Please do comment. Who do you think has won this challenge? I think I have won because this is looking like a rocket which is flying. So now, I hope you guys have enjoyed this round. So let's move on to the last round. This will be a hard round. It's really hard. So in this round, we have to take a marker and write no thumbs challenge on this paper. It's total hard to write with a pen without thumb. So I'm trying to write. Sorry for the background noise. So my friend is writing this beside because there is no place in here. my friend is finished. I'm not finished still. Yes, I'm also finished. So this is mine and this is my friend's. So which one do you think has won the last round? This is little hard to choose. So do comment down below who do you think has won the last round. And this is a very simple challenge. So please do comment for my next video. Subscribe and like for no thumb. Sorry for the background noise. I told it thumb na means no thumb na. No thumb na. Sorry for that. So which who has won the challenge? Please do comment down below. And please do comment down below for what should I make for my next video. Bye. Subscribe and like for more videos. Please do share. If you like me, please do share my video as well. If you want to see my other videos, you can see here some videos will appear. And also my logo will appear here. So please do click that and watch my other videos as well. And you can click the I button at the corner of the video. Bye friends.